Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today we have another League of Legends music video to check out. And this one is actually doesn't have an artist listed, which is very interesting. It just says that the title of this is Blood, Sweat, and Tears. But I looked at the credits here, or not the credits, I guess the description, and I saw that it says it's performed by Cheryl Lee Ralph. I honestly have not heard that artist's name before, so I apologize if she's like really like up and coming or something like that, or really popular. But it sounds to me like this song is going to probably be performed by her. And because obviously I don't really know much about League of Legends, I'm glad they said that this is basically kind of from what it looks like in the description. They're saying it's going to kind of tell the story of a character who it appears her name to be Embessia or something like that. And apparently she's wounded and near death, and she saw the vision of what awaits her as a follower of the Wolf. I don't know who the Wolf is, or if that's just another character, or what, but it looks like the overall premise is this is supposed to be for a new, like, skin line of, you know, her and this chosen, the Chosen of the Wolf is what they're saying in the description here. So it very much intrigues me. I'm very excited to dive into this. And obviously I can rely on you guys to explain more to me if I need to have that explanation at the end. But overall, I'm just excited to dive into this and see what they got for us, because you know these guys do not disappoint when it comes to great music. So let's not waste any more time. Let's dive straight in. Here we go. Riot Games presents Wow, that's impressive. That was real. Love the chanting already. Is this Embessia? It must be.
I was raised by wolves. I was born.
There's the wolf.
To lead, and I starve till there's no more mouth to feed.
Whoa.
There's a hand on my throat and a blade at my feet. But the weight of the wolf won't bend my knees. Broken bones, battle scars. I've seen the bloodshed carved in stone. When it's my sword, they won't forget.
This is cool. Why can't I pause? There we go. That's weird. Oh. Okay, just a really weird delay in pausing. Sorry. Anyways, oh my gosh, this is cool. This is really freaking dope. I mean, I love this. I don't know, like, if we're kind of like... So it seems like the wolf came and kind of, like, almost saved her and brought her in to her now being part of this, like, the wolf probably clan or something like that. But then we saw this guy pop up who, like, she started fighting also. This is the only thing that is hard for me to this is why sometimes it makes it hard for me to react to this kind of stuff, because you guys obviously know this lore more than I do, you know? So it's like, sometimes I'm just completely lost, and I'm kind of just, I want to understand it, obviously, but in the moment I can't really give much feedback, and I can really just kind of enjoy the music aspect, which is fine. I mean, obviously, I'm mostly here for the music because I don't understand the lore. That's why I have you guys here to help me. But, it's really cool though. Like I like seeing the storyline here, like being brought to life like this is always so amazing, because you almost forget this is just technically just an online video game, you know? You know, like the graphics are actually sometimes, almost all the time, let's be honest, always impressive. Like even if they are like, yeah, this is very much a video game, it's still like the graphics are just phenomenal. And I mean, trust me, I've seen them sometimes do some like cinematic stuff that they've done where the characters are really lifelike, and I'm like, well, especially the Arcane stuff, I think is what it's called, that is also just mind-blowing at times. I mean, this is so cool. It's like, I wish I could understand it more, but I love still seeing it. I love still watching this stuff, because it's just so awesome to see, like, the fact that it's a like Riot Games is doing all this shit for a online video game, and they're doing it to this level. It's amazing. It's so cool. That was a nice touch. Yeah, she's fighting this guy. I love this switching between, like, she's got, like, herself here, like, in the armor, and, like, actually, like, I mean, this is crazy. They got some amazing detail here. Like, you can see, like, a line of, like, saliva in her mouth here. That is impressive for a cartoon. Or not like a cartoon, but, like, for, like, a video game character. I mean, that is that's some high detail right there. Like, damn. Like, that is so cool. But I was going to say, it's like, you see this version of her. And it's like, see, like, in that moment, she turns over, and now she's like, why is my pause button not working? Goodness gracious, what is wrong with YouTube? I don't know if it's my computer just fucking dying on me or what's going on, but it's like, the pauses are just like not working. But anyways, so it's like, we're here, and she's the normal person, which is what I was trying to point out before, and then she rolls over, and now she's this version, where it's like, she sees like, it's like these like glowing cuts in her, and she almost looks like something almost from like the Black Panther or something, you know? Like, that kind of like, that's the only way I can describe it. And I don't know if like that's her like flipping between different forms, or maybe different skins, like maybe this is her normal skin, but like the like armored skin is her in this new wolf like skin line or something. I don't know, but it's cool. It's like she most like when she needs like a little bit of like summoning of power and like strength to keep going, it's like she flips on this side, something like that. She flips into this character form of her or something like that. Just it just looks badass. I love it. All these like glowing scars and shit. It's so dope. Whoa. Damn, she's ripped too. Whoa. This must be the wolf guy. Oh, she took the throne! Hell yeah! Whoa! Is that her now? Hell yeah! Is all I know. Oh, that must have been, that was in her entire vision. That's right, that was her having the vision. I forgot, it was all a vision. Duh. What a trooper. Pulls a fucking arrow out of herself and just like, okay, ready to keep going. Whoa. That was just so cool. Oh, is this tied to Arcane? It's like season 2? That I think is on Netflix, if I remember correctly? Is that what this is from, possibly? Oh. That would make sense. Okay. Anyways, okay, that was really freaking epic. That was cool. I got so enthralled by the whole little storyline there. I forgot. It like said this was like her her, like, watching her vision of her joining the wolf. And that's why in the end there, you see her in the armor. So it looks to me like... But see, there was two different characters. There's the character that, to me, looked like it would have been, like, the... What would they call it? Let me see. They called it the, Oh, they said it's the Ambessia and the Chosen of the Wolf skin line. But yes, it says, okay, so yes, it says she sees a vision of what awaits her as a follower of the wolf. Okay, so we'll say the wolf is probably like one of those characters, but I'm guessing it looked like more to me like it was the character that gave her the little like diamond thing, and like she like got like super powerful, and then like you see her like almost maybe being like inaugurated into joining them officially with like the face paint on her face, and then you see her sitting on the throne for a minute with a sword, and then you see a new like embodied person armor. It looks like it was potentially maybe her, but like with obviously longer hair and like white braids and everything or something like that. I don't know. That's why I said that's where I think you guys come in and have to help me out in understanding that. But overall, I mean, the music that they chose for this and also, whoever did this, Cheryl Lee Ralph, she fucking crushed that. That was sick. That was so well done and very, very impressive overall. I mean, it really added to the whole, like, you could see, or I guess you guys should say, it's more so you could feel with the video and the music how much this was like her being on a journey to surviving what she went through, whatever that arrow battle, whatever she came out of was, into becoming this leader with this wolf and everything. And it was just like, it's almost like it's literally like watching a movie come to life. But it's like, clearly it's obviously video game characters, but the amount of detail still put in is just mind-boggling to me every time. And I mean, Riot Games honestly deserves so many rewards for the choice of music, the graphics, the storyline. I mean, everything that they bring together for League of Legends is just pure gold. I mean, so cool, honestly, for put that much effort into just an online game, you know? And the fact that you have like massive tournaments involved with it and stuff. It's so cool. It's just so awesome. I mean, you know, it's like this is something that I know has been around for years on end, and the massive phenomenon it is just so cool to see. I mean, it's just awesome. Especially as an outsider, seeing this come to life is so dope. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'll go ahead and place this in my League of Legends playlist for you guys, and you can check out the other stuff we reacted to over here. And more than anything, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Alright, guys, bye!